Y'all ready for this? Dr. Meanery. Kazidelicious, bitches. Oh. Darken this closet, and I'm making a song. I'm in a musical named Cassie's Musical. This is a dumb musical. Hey, nasty bitch, who's your mommy? You know I'd rather fuck a zombie. I need some air, you gotta smoke, cause this bitch gonna make me choke. I took a dump, I need to wipe my ass. Just use my sock, but give it back. Come here, hon, I'll suck your cock. No thanks, ho, I'll just jack off.
Is that gonna be too bright in your face?
No, I got sunglasses on.
Perfect.
Her stank, can we just start over? Cause I fucked up a little bit.
Sausage gravy.
That fucking microphone is strong.
That's the dumbest fucking shit right. That has annoyed me since the gold and blue dress.
Looking at pictures of myself.
That's so vain.
Okay.
I feel better now with the glasses on. That made me feel like a superstar. Nope, but I'll find out if I fuck it up or not. Yep. Ha ha ha, I'm a bitch, but bitches always become rich.
I cannot hear anything.
No?
Anything. Nothing in my microphone. I cannot hear anything.
That is true. We unplugged it. Ow!
Mr. Rogers assured me it's okay, cause in this neighborhood it's a beautiful day. Too many folks are saying they're fat. Hey, I worked hard to get like that. I ate a lot, I didn't exercise, and I just love my thunder thighs. Ooh-wee, my mind's a joke, so laugh at it while you smoke and give me your full attention. Bitch, I said pay attention.
Well, beer is better than a shot, cause whew, that would be that'd be going too far right away. Baby steps. Alcoholic baby steps.
Alcoholic.
That's the name of the next song that I'm going to be writing soon.
I can go with it.
Having another go. And relax a bit. I ran out of breath and fucked it up. So can we start over from the very beginning? I'm in the crack. I'm in your crack, guys. Stay out of my crack. Lock me up in this motherfucker. Oh, I'm like too fat for this. It is going lovely, and you're the shit. Fuck what they say. They're nothing but cunts anyway.
Getting all tipsy, Cassie, up in this motherfucker.
I'm hungry, and that's a fact. And it don't matter if you think I'm fat, because I am. If you can't take it, I don't give a damn, motherfucker. Damn, I forgot this was supposed to be the non-cussing version.
Yeah.
Happy birthday to me, I need to take a shit, but I can't get it in the bathroom, cause me and my boyfriend share it.